knees waving to all of his friends and supporters. He's saying, I can't wait to break free from this place. I want to go home. That's why I keep pulling my catheter out, thinking if I can take it out, I can just run right home to Mom and Dad, Sid, and all the other kitties. Naughty little boy. I'm waiting for the doctor to come out. I'll talk to them and find out if we have to start over when we put the catheter in, if we have to wait another 36 hours.
Or if it's,
or if they're going to try leaving it out now and see if he urinates on his own. No, baby.
This would be his fourth catheter.